A few months ago, my father killed himself, and he didn't leave a note. But then, I found his storage locker.
The situation was that Johnny Cash was on the floor of the motorhome, totally unconscious. For all intents and purposes, he was dead.
I brought Johnny in to help publicize the restaurant in 1958, and we hit it off.
Saul said I should be aiming at big places in big cities.
Growing up, I only saw my father a couple of weeks at a time. Then he would be gone again, on tour with Johnny.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
We have to devote the best of everything in our lives, and so do our children.
I didn't recognize anyone in these photos. Who were these people? Until I found these pictures, my childhood was a blank.
Johnny Cash was arrested yesterday in Texas. The singer is charged with smuggling drugs across the Mexican border.
I'm two people. Johnny is the nice one. Cash causes all the trouble.
I'm falling apart, physically and emotionally. It is not a very pretty picture.